Why are mitochondria and chloroplast called semi-autonomous organelles? As mitochondria and chloroplast bear their own DNA, mRNA, tRNA and ribosomes, they can produce their own enzymes. But they cannot produce all enzymes. A few enzymes comes from nucleus. They also replicate by binary fission, so they are said to be self-governing. Semi-autonomous means they are in a symbiotic relationship with the cell and have evolved to become a part of it.